Hi to all you wonderful people at Tips for Life and Love. I'm Yogi Cameron, and I want to talk to you about the five things that you can do which are bigger than saying I love you. What's more kinder than saying I love you? Now, when we say I love you, it kind of covers a gamut of many different things, and people kind of use it as a, you know, getting out of a situation tool, or saying something in the moment they don't know what else to say, or they kind of flippantly use it, and at times we use it in a very genuine way. So I love you is used in many other ways than just I love you. So what are five things that you could do which are more than I love you and express what love really is in the moment? And the first thing is listening. Now, who doesn't want to be listened to? I want to be listened to, and you're listening to this, for example. I want your full attention. Why? Because if I have your full attention, then you're going to listen to something and get the most out of it. It's the same thing when we're in a partnership with somebody, we're in a meeting, we're with friends. If we're truly listening to something, then we get the most out of it. So listening is the first step in that kindness. It's showing our love and showing our attentiveness. And then, of course, there's not judging. Judging has to be taken out of everything, because if we judge, then we're kind of putting a barrier up between us and other people, and we're not really truly listening. So for listening to happen, we can't judge. We have to listen, we have to let it happen, and take judgment completely out of it, no matter what somebody's saying. And that has love in it, because if you can do that, that's showing your love. And then being supportive. That means maybe you don't agree with something somebody's saying or doing, but you are supportive in the fact that everybody deserves love. You know, no matter what happens out there, life is difficult. So showing kindness in supporting people, that is showing love as well. So giving, you know, the fourth thing I would suggest is giving your time, giving your attention, giving your sometimes money, anything you can to show that love to somebody. Because if we're just saying, hey, I love you, doesn't stand for much, right? You know, somebody can't eat with just I love you and you know, all of those kind of things. So we have to show all of these things. And the fifth thing I suggest is doing all of this, the listening and the giving and the supporting and all of this with a joyful heart. So we're not doing it in a way that's saying, oh, I wish I didn't have to do this. Showing love means we're doing it joyously. At times we don't want to do it. We have to go to that party. We have to go to that event. We have to go to that gathering. We have to meet a member of our family or whoever it is in a partnership as well. And we don't want to do certain things. But if we can do these things with joy and really show, and we could flip things around and make things go our way a little bit more, because who doesn't love joy? So, I love you is beautiful. They are beautiful words and they should be said. But at the same time, we have to show that I love you in the way that we give and we listen and do those other things, because otherwise they're just empty words, right? Anyway, I hope that helps you out. I hope you're enjoying the Yogi Code. And I hope you're enjoying yogicameron.com, because I'm loving having you there. Lots of love. Take good care.